Hello, Alexis. Glad to see you've sobered up. And now my hangover's arrived. Go away. Catch a mouse or something.
No, we have things to discuss.
I have nothing to say to you.
Then you'll listen to what I have to say to you, and I don't intend discussing this again. Drop this Roger Grimes nonsense. Leave Blake alone.
Or what? What will you do, cousin? Stamp your foot through a tantrum?
Before he so suddenly retired, Fritz Heath, your company controller, gave me some very interesting information. Details of a stupidly clumsy takeover attempt by your late husband, Sean. Now, the company he was cheating doesn't know about it yet.
But when you tell them, I'll be sued.
You'll be ruined.
Oh, dear. Why don't I just give you the keys of Colbico so you can take it over yourself? I give up.
I'm offering you the opportunity to salvage what is left of your crumbling finances, if...
if I leave Blake alone.
That's right.
Listen to me, cousin. You are a lonely, desperate woman. So starved of the affection of a man, any man, that you'll do anything to get him to throw you a bone, including this pathetic grandstand play.
No more playing, Alexis. The game's over.
Well, call up your lawyers. Call out the National Guard if you have to, because I've got Blake exactly where I want him. And his ugly secret will not be a secret for much longer. ¶¶